Hey there guys, welcome back to UltFone channel, where we bring you the most useful tips on iPhone and Android. Find My iPhone is an excellent feature for tracking down your device. However, in some circumstances, you might not like being tracked all the time. Or if you wish to sell your iPhone, turning it off becomes imperative. Well, that's what today's video is about. We will guide you how you can effortlessly turn off Find My iPhone feature with or without password. So let's get started. Method 1. Turn off Find My iPhone with password. Now if you have Apple ID password, turning off Find My iPhone is quite simple. You just need to follow these steps to know how to do it. Go to settings and tap your name at the top. Now select Find My option and toggle it off. Then you will be asked to enter your Apple ID password. Punch it in and hit turn off to confirm. Find My will now be disabled on your device. But what if you forget your password? That's where UltFone Activation Unlocker comes in handy. This software helps you to effortlessly turn off Find My iPhone without Apple ID or password in just a few clicks. For your convenience, here is the step-by-step tutorial for you. Download the tool from the official website or from the link available in the description. Install it and launch it over. Click Turn Off Find My iPhone option on the main screen. Then hit on Start and connect your device to the PC. The software will now automatically start downloading the jailbreak tool. Once done, connect an empty USB drive to the PC and then select it from the drop-down followed by the Start button. This will burn the jailbreak tool on your flash drive. You then need to boot your PC using the flash drive and perform jailbreak. You can simply scan the QR code on the other smartphone to fetch the entire tutorial so that you can simultaneously perform the actions. Upon completion, disable the internet on your device and boot your PC into Windows. Launch UltFone Activation Unlocker and opt for Turn Off Find My iPhone again. Now, click Start button to proceed with turning off Find My feature. You are then required to copy the serial number displayed on the screen and verify the FMI status as off from the link on the screen. Now that the FMI status is off, enter off in the text box and click confirm to remove the previous Apple ID. That's it. You successfully turned off Find My without any password. Well, that was all for today. We hope this video helped you, and if it does, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to our channel for more helpful tech-related videos. Thanks for watching.